Hey guys, I'm back. It is now the next morning. I'm gonna be disappointed later. It's been spoiling a bit. Sorry it sounds so bad. I just got up. So yeah, apparently there's a DACA live stream on Ultimate Custom not going on right now, so I'm gonna go attend that soon. So let's make this quick. Also, I just noticed everything on the camera appears to be in blue. Let's see if I can fix that next time. So since no one's up, I'll show you guys the outside, and I'll show you guys the inside. So over there is like a little well thing, just for decoration. And in here, my parents thought it was some sort of garage thing since that one's padlocked. But apparently not. It's apparently supposed to be like some sort of it's apparently supposed to be like some sort of picnic area. Oh yeah, and over there is a trampoline. Oh, you can't see it. It's to fix the blue. Alright, sorry about that. I thought that the camera was on. Sorry, guys. Oh, now it's fixed, but the line is extremely soft. Okay, so there's a trampoline, you guys. And right there's the bunkhouse where I slept. And there's a nice looking picnic table. There's the trampoline dry. Dang it, no. Thought it was dry enough to jump on. But yeah, look at that view of the lake. And I'm gonna zoom out a bit. Alright. I'm gonna get this lighting fixed soon. Oh, and by the way, there's like a little hammock thing right there. Yeah, just look at that view of the lake right now. Yeah, so let me real quick show you down here. I'm not gonna show you like in the shed with all the stuffs. We're just gonna go like exploring over here. Sorry you guys can't see very well. I don't know what happened. I don't know why the camera all of a sudden started using soft lighting. But whatever. Alright, this cute little bridge. I don't even know why there's a cute little bridge here, but whatever. I guess it goes over this waterlogged trench. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in a bit. I just go to the bathroom. I mean, last night I had to use a bottle to do it, so, yeah. So, yeah, I mean, the only thing that this bunkhouse doesn't have is a bathroom. Anyway guys, I'll see you guys, later.